I didn't expect to find you up.
I waited for you.
That was very considerate of you.
I thought perhaps you might like to see me as I used to be.
I do. It means that you're getting better.
You said that like a doctor.
Well, I am a doctor. Or just about to be.
You silly. I meant something else. I love you. I want to make it up for all the rotten times I've given you.
I'm sorry, Mildred. But it's too late.
But why?
Perhaps because I once loved you too much.
Well, I can't go on like this, I'll tell you that. Like some nun. If you won't love me when I said I'm willing, I'd rather go away.
That wouldn't be very wise, would it? You've nowhere else to go.
Well, I'll find somewhere. Don't worry about that. All I know is I can't go on like this.
What is it?
I want to tell you something.
Well, I'm listening.
No, come in here. Please. Please let me make it up to you. Please.
You disgust me.
I disgust you?
Yes.
Oh, that's a laugh. I disgust you. You're the one to talk, I suppose. I suppose you think you're God's gift to women or something. Well, you're nothing. That's all you're fit for. All you can do is to think about it, like some dirty little schoolboy. That's all up here with you. Do you know what I think about you?
No, I don't want to know what you think, Mildred. And it doesn't matter. It's all too late now.
It's all too late, is it? To take a look at yourself. I used to laugh at you. I still laugh at you. Because you were too easy. You bored me. I hated you for being so easy. I could just twist you any way I wanted to. I used to feel sick when I let you kiss me. Do you know that? I felt sick. I felt sick. Afterwards, after I let you, do you know what I did? I used to wipe my mouth. But I got my own back. We laughed at you, Miller and me, and Griffiths and me especially. Yes, Griffiths laughed at you. We used to talk about you when I was in bed with them. And they were making love to me. You know what we used to call you? What I used to say. I used to say, wouldn't the cripple like to be here kissing me now? You are just a cripple, a bloody cripple.
Don't tell me, Mildred. It's no news to me. Tell yourself if you want to, but don't tell me.
Don't you go. Don't you go. I haven't finished yet. Don't you dare go! I haven't finished! I haven't finished with you! I haven't finished!